What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back, and I wanted to talk about the exosuit and the impact or repercussions it could have on sniping for Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. And what I mean by that is, in the past, sniping, everybody has got really comfortable with the speed of the game. For instance, if somebody's going for a quad headshot, what do they need to happen? What factors need to come in? All four of the enemies need to line up parallel. All four of the enemies need to line up, and you have to have that split second where your bullet travels through all four of them. Okay, it's rare. It happens. People are able to do it. But when you get into Call of Duty Advanced Warfare in the exosuit, you bring in so many more lines of movement. The verticality is going to be a huge issue because you have strafe jumping and boost jumping, reverse boost jumping. There's so many different ways that a player can go now. And it's going to be really, really hard to get that lineup. Now, there's all kinds of snipers. There's trick shotters. There's feeders. There's guys that like old school sniping. They do it how they would deem it done in real life. There's all kinds of different snipers in the sniping community. But for the most part, people are pretty big on the guys that can get multiple kills and quads and things of that sort. It's just, you kind of look at it in awe. It was a bigger deal back in the day, but it's still that's there's standards that are set to the montages and the sniping community, and I'm wondering how it's going to affect them with everybody equipped with these exo suits. We don't even know all the exo abilities yet. So getting people lined up or getting feeds where you've got one guy, okay, up until this point, you've got a guy, where's he going to go? He's not going to go anywhere but horizontal. He may hide behind something or dolphin dive somewhere, but he's not going to boost jump straight up into the air on top of a building or hop off the side of a wall and go in reverse and be behind you. All kinds of crazy things that can happen there, and it's going to be really hard. So here's what I think is going to happen. I don't think the exo suit is going to kill sniping. What I think is going to happen is the cream of the crop in snipers is going to rise to the top. I think you're going to see a huge skill gap when it comes to sniping moving forward in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. What I mean by that is guys that can't get the eye to hand coordination down with how fast this game's going to be, they're not going to do very well. And then you're going to have the guys that are just robots on these games, and they're the ones that are going to rise to the top. You guys, let me know what you think. Do you think that's how it's going to go down? Do you think I'm maybe blowing it out of proportion and it's going to be the same as in the past? I'm really curious. You guys comment or tweet at me and let me know. Drop a like on the video. On the screen now is Guns of COD Episode 15. We revisit the Striker shotgun from Modern Warfare 3. You guys enjoy that, and I'll see you later.